most prescriptions that you get from the doctor are based on the 20-foot 20/20 eye reading. And that prescription is most definitely too powerful for your computer and reading, and yet you're not really told that. And so you start wearing it and your eyes start getting progressively worse.